Richard, are you even close? I'm gonna make sure you're close before I... Yes, you are. Alright. I dare to even trigger the boss battle and send Richard walking. Or I could send Richard walking before I trigger the boss battle. That's what I'll probably do. How's my health? My health is bad. Consume. Since there's a lot of health items on the way, I'm not worried. I could actually send Richard into the washroom, which would be a closer safe haven. So wait, Richard. Pick that up. I'll need it. Out of my way. Where's the cart? Did the cart expire? You go there. No, it's right here. Here we go. Next psychopath. Carl has to... Oh, come off it. Carl has the right amount of crazy in him so that he takes a lot of easy shots. How's my health? Okay, where are you, Carl? Really? Done and done. Even before Katie needs Zombrex. I got Zombrex. Okay. Hopefully Richard knows his way around out of the bathroom, because I gotta give Katie Zombrex. Let's do a count on... Shell count of my LMGs. That one has but two. That's for a survivor. 126 and 74. 74 will be a survivor gun that I give to... sorry. The two will be a survivor gun that I give to somebody. Very good. Double Zombrex. Cool. Could actually save right now. Important tip, if you're worried about your health, if you're about to level up, your health automatically refills. Give Katie Zombrex. Perfect time. Okay. Okay. Save and continue. Why did I just save? Anywho. Since it's so close, overwrite it again. Okay. What is on the docket? Stakeout and bank run. Yeah, okay. I remember this guy. Okay, I can't give him a weapon. Since there's nothing else to do right now. I mean, there would also be gambling, but... Yeah, I could make the argument I have enough money. I'll do bank run. Although, once again, I'm expecting the snipers to come out any time now. Tempted to get rid of this gun that's worth two. I think I'm going to. I can't hold on to it for a survivor. I know Mr. Winslow or Woodworth or whatever his name is can't use a weapon. He won't take one. I'll replace it with a high-value food item. More important to me right now. There we go. 126,274. It's a shame I don't have my gambling magazine. I believe this happens in Slot Ranch Casino. But this gentleman wants to go to many casinos. There he is. Woodrow. Okay, here we go. Pro tip, this only applies to Dead Rising 2 and not Dead Rising 2 off the record. Woodrow, when he runs, drops money. He hasn't yet, but see? Cha-ching. I gotta protect him. What's your problem? Run. Hey, boop. Dead Rising 2 off the record, you have to do this as he's outside. And the problem is the snipers are out, so it is extremely difficult in Dead Rising 2 off the record. However, when you buy the Hummy, like I do, hey, why didn't I pick that up? Then it is a little bit easier. Come on, drop more cash, yeah. Boop, I heard it. Boop. Come on, what's your problem? Oh yeah, you gotta be next to him. Boop. Boop. What's your problem? Do it. Of course he stops in a corner. Okay, safe house, huh? Do we have anything else? Okay, plenty of time. Gotta get to the safe house. What did I want to get that magazine outside? Perfect. Can I exit the food court? No, I can't. Not so perfect. I'll exit the slot ranch. Come with me, Woodrow. And boop! Oh, he's still booping! I heard boop! But the problem is, in order to do this, you gotta point him where to go and then follow him. Hardly worth it. Hardly worth it, and that's exactly what I do. You just proceed that way. And boop. It pays to accompany Woodrow. Boop. I like the boop sound. You have to listen for it. It goes boop. Where's the exit? Boop. Oh, double boop. Triple boop. No, double boop. Okay, Woodrow, stay amongst all the zombies. You'll be fine. Okay, I need Shamrock Casino. Where is Shamrock? It's somewhere that way. Took too long. You go ahead. I wish to collect. Boop. Well, I'm not collecting boop now. Oh, wait, no, here, this is Shamrock. Good. Oh, Shamrock is the casino of the Hummer. Good to remember. Magazine Gambling 3. Perfect. What do I want to get rid of? 126, 266. Coffee creamer. Okay, I got my three gambling mags. Will you? Yeah, okay. Because he was being grappled. If he's never to be released, then nothing much I could do. Get in, Woodrow. Rat. Now, where am I headed? Give Katie Zombrex in case 5-1 stakeout. So it's time to gamble, but not time to gamble, Woodrow. Woodrow must be returned. Okay. Oh, I gotta check. I don't believe it has guns, but I gotta know for sure. Although now would be a kind of foolish time to purchase, but too late now. Here, get in there. Nothing, nothing. Stupid sword. Is that the SUV key? SUV key. Well, that would be a complete waste of money. I already bought it. What SUV key are they selling?